Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial. In this tutorial we are going to learn how to hide tweets on Twitter. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right in. You have two different options in terms of hiding your tweets from a follower. Open your Twitter app. One option is say, let's tap on profile icon at the top left here and then just tap followers right there. Now you can just choose a random follower here. And now you need to tap on the three dots in here. And now you need to block this user. So if you block them, basically it means that they won't be able to see any of tweets. They won't be able to see your profile, anything. And you can basically remove them as a follower. So that's one of your options. Is just to block the user. The other option you have is, let's go back and tap on the profile icon at the top left corner and swipe down until we get to settings and privacy. So tap on that. And then midway down you can see privacy and safety option. So tap on it. Then you need to tap audience and tagging option at the top. Now you need to turn on is protect your tweets. And what this does is only your followers can see what tweets you send out. Hope this video was helpful for you guys. See you in the next video.